Hello. On this episode, we're gonna make a Bloody Mary. Alright, let's begin. First, we're gonna add 1.5 ounces of vodka. Followed by a splash of Worcestershire sauce. A dash of Tabasco. A spoonful of horseradish. Some black pepper. One can of tomato juice. And then we shall stir it up. Now we shall add some ice. And there you have it, Bloody Mary.